7:49 for today's Fox Foods segments. We have our friend Jessica from Asian Pacific Market here. It smells so good throughout the entire newsroom. Good morning.
Good morning. I'm so happy to be here.
We love when you're here and you always bring delicious food. Today you're going to be cooking up some chicken pad thai, right?
Yeah.
The pad thai are the noodles. For people who aren't familiar with it, these are them right here, right?
These are fresh pad thai noodle.
Okay. Are they very light noodle?
They're very thin and light, already pristine noodle. So it's
and
easy.
You can buy them already pre-made in a bag, right?
Yes, they already pre-made in the bag and they're fresh. It is a fresh pristine noodle.
Okay. And what are the other ingredients?
So we got to do a chicken flavor. So we're gonna have the sliced thin chicken. So make it thin slice so easy to cook.
Okay.
And we need the eggs and green onion, bean sprout, and roasted crushed peanuts.
Oh, that's, and you can really smell the peanuts.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And then the lime and the little bit cilantro.
Okay, very, very simple.
And we don't have, we make sure we had the ready on the pad thai sauce.
And you say they come in, you can be spicy, it could be kind of a sweet and spicy, it's to your liking, right?
Yes, yes, a different kind of flavor of the pad thai sauce.
Okay.
And they make already, so it could be easy to use.
So really, the prep time, the cook time, it's fast, right?
Yeah,
because a lot of these things are already pre-ready to go.
Yes.
Okay, so what do we do?
So we're gonna heat up the wok.
Okay.
When the wok's ready, put a little bit oil.
Okay.
So make sure that is...
you want it to be hot.
Yeah.
Yeah. For TV purposes, we know we're not really hot here, but you get the gist of it.
Yeah. And then we start...
You always start with the meat, right?
We start with the chicken.
Okay.
So we put the chicken to stir fry.
Okay.
Until it's turned to...
Yeah, it's okay. We know. It would be sizzling right now.
I know, yeah.
But this, at least we can get the idea of it.
So
once it's browned, is that when you start adding the other ingredients?
Yeah, we'll take it out and then we're going to put a little bit oil, make sure not burnt. And
we cut
the two egg until make it a little bit firm.
Okay.
And then we start put all the bean sprout, green onion, and peanut and all together and then put about... Like two servings with about 10 to 12 ounces
starting to
of
sizzle
dessert.
Now. Is this the last thing, the noodles then that you add?
Mm-hmm.
Because they are already pre-cooked and you just kind of want to get them warm, correct?
And then just kind of mix that, stir fry until the noodle gets soft.
Okay.
So how do you get soft when they get sticky together and you know that the noodle is ready?
Okay. This is the finished product. It's beautiful. We're going to get a shot of that in just a second. But you have something coming up this weekend. This is very, very exciting. You're celebrating your anniversary, right?
It's our sixth anniversary, and it's our time to do the annual appreciation to the customers.
Okay, so what's gonna happen?
We're gonna have a lot of door prize.
Okay.
And also a lot of promotion discount for the, not just that, and also the old day, we had the lion dance.
Oh, so there'll be performances?
There's performances, and then if you buy $20 or above, you get a gift. We'll be first come, first serve.
Like that. For more information for the performances, the great food, of course, is going to be there. You can log into their website. It's AsianPacificMarketCO.com. Jessica, thanks so much.
Thank you so much.
Chicken. We're going to add all the other ingredients, and then we're going to eat. It's now 7:53. Find out where you can get gas for less than $3 a gallon. That's next.